conclusion, it's not simple. First, I need one day to relax, listen music and get inspired. Then, tomorrow, I'm preparing my table, my makeup, my all three mirrors, and I'm starting paint. Sometimes I need 2 hours, and sometimes I need 8 or 9 hours to create an illusion. I love to create body painting illusions because I'm enjoying to be someone else just for one day. And beside that, I'm entertaining people.